Alright, this may sting a little. Alright, you'll get a call the next few days about your results. Please call us if you have any questions or concerns.
So, how did the test go?
It seemed fine. I'll get my results in the next few days.
Do you want to do anything tonight? I don't have school tomorrow.
Oh, would you just shut up?
Simon, darling, you really should be in bed. I know, but I wanted to see Melanie first. Tell your sister goodnight, but then I want you to go to bed. I don't want your father to see that you're still awake. Okay. Nice to see. Good night, Melanie. Good night, Simon.
I'm so sorry about to live this life. I never wanted this to happen.
I can't. I have to bring papers.
Hey, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I know you didn't mean to, and it's not your fault. But I just need some time. It's neither of our faults. I promise. You're going to get everything you want in your life that you didn't get before.
My test results will be finalized any day, any hour, any minute from now. What will happen after I find out the results?
Mr. Reynolds? Mr. Reynolds, are you okay? Sir?
Huh? Oh, I'm sorry, Rex. What can I help you with?
Well, on question 10, it asks us to...
If related, do I just invite him in right away? What if he doesn't want to be in my life, and that's why I never found him before? Do I even want this stranger in my life?
So, I'm really stuck. What should I do?
Oh. Well... What? Never mind. I'll just try the question again later. Rex, my apologies. I should have been listening more.
Don't take this too hard, Mr. Reynolds. Like you said, we all have off days, right? On a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being the best and 10 being the worst, how do you think you felt this week compared to the last few weeks?
I think I felt like 5 this week compared to the last few weeks when I felt like a 9.
Care to explain why you think you felt better this week than compared to last week? Anything exciting or surprising happen?
Well, I think my boyfriend is trying to be a bit more understanding. When I got my blood work done and my stitches out, he seemed more patient, or maybe I was more patient.
We seemed to be more considerate of both of our feelings.
I'm still not sure though. I'm still trying to wrap my head around everything. I can't take my mind off the fact that I could possibly have a sibling I never met before. My heart is weak.
Piece by piece. Leave me deep in my structure. Think I still
Hello, this is Simon Reynolds we are speaking to, correct?
Yes, this is Simon Reynolds. Have you got the test results?
The tests have been confirmed, and your DNA test results have came back matching. Simon Reynolds, you are related to Mason Reynolds. We are still trying to figure out and locate his location. If you have any questions, please call us at this number.
Hey, Melanie. Simon, are you okay? You sound out of breath. Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, remember the day I went down to the police station and reported our dad's stepmom's abuse?
Yeah, I'll never forget that day.
Remember when you found out about me being in the hospital a few weeks ago?
Yeah? What's this about? Are you sure you're alright?
Well, there was something I didn't tell you. While I was still asleep, I told a doctor about my information. They had found a document with the last name of Reynolds, and it wasn't mine, yours, dad's, or mom's.
Okay, it was probably just another family document. Why is this a concern to you and I?
The doctors thought it was a family member related to us after finding no other family with a last name of Reynolds. To even make sure, I did blood work and DNA tests the day I got my stitches out. I got my results a few minutes ago. Melanie, we have a younger brother that we've never even met.
I'm coming over.
No, you don't need to come over. You have school tomorrow.
So do you. And I'm coming over whether you like it or not.
No, you are staying at home. I have to fully understand this first. How?
Babe, are you okay? Who are you screaming at? Did you get the call? Take me over.